amazing to my wife Kay, helping us transition. And one of the things he said was, "Hey Eric, let your daughters love this church and treat this church campus like it's theirs. Like, make it like it's their home." So when Eden and Abby told me they wanted to go swimming in the baptismal, I had to go ahead and say, "Kim said so. Kim said you could." And then when they said, "Will you pay us to try to swim across the pond?" I said, "Absolutely. $5 each if you can make it across the pond." And they did. They made it. And some of you have...